Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for Wednesday the 10th of November 2021 starting at 10 a.m. Well, we've had a beautiful delivery of wood heaters. Have a look at this one, lot number one. So it's a Scandia inbuilt wood heater or wood fire. It's got it can be indoor or outdoor, which is fantastic. And also, if you look in there, it's got a hot plate, so you can actually cook a barbecue on it as well as have an open fire. So, yeah, indoor, outdoor with the hot plate. Look, I'm guessing about that $1,000 mark on most of these will be about the right money. Maybe a little bit less, maybe a little bit more, but that's usually sort of where they land. So we'll just quickly come through and show you a few of them. Then there's a few more down the track. So the first seven lots are the wood heaters tomorrow. It's a bit of a wood heater run out. Really nice looking gear there. So that's fantastic. That caught my eye as well. The nice black 10 kilo front load washer out of Euromade. I'm guessing probably about sort of 350, 400, somewhere around there, maybe a little bit more. And lots of appliances this week. Still got plenty of Westinghouse dishwashers, and you're sort of probably around that high 300s through to the high 400s on those. Loads and loads of front load washing machines out of Simpson, 6 kilo. I think there's some 7.5s. I can see over the back there, there's plenty of 10 kilo units as well. Really nice units, all with 12 month factory warranty, so they're absolutely fantastic. Still got a couple of these alfresco barbecue kitchens. You'll be around that $3,500 bidding mark on those. They're about $7,000 in the shops. They've got the weatherproof panels, they've got the beautiful cupboards, the stone tops, the big barbie, and also the sink with the tap as well. So really nice, and the bidding being around that $3,500 mark. So that's pretty nice. Then across the way here, we've got lots of a couple of freestanding cookers there, lot 32 and 34. That's quite a compact one, that 34. I'd say that's about a 500 mil, maybe 540. Let's have a look. 500, I was right for the first time. So that's a nice compact unit. If you're tight for space, that would be fantastic. I'm guessing about $200 to $250 with a warranty will be about the mark there. But yeah, you don't get too many 500 mil cookers through. Still loads of dryers here. We've got Electrolux is the main brand there, which is a fantastic brand to have in through the auctions. 12 months factory warranty on all of those. Last week, they were sort of bidding in that $300 to $350 mark, so I'd expect a similar sort of story this week. Lots of people took those home and are very happy with them last week. Lots of bathroom hardware, so you've got your mixer taps here. Probably $20 to $30 on those will be about the bidding mark. There's also some basin mixers there, some shower heads, but a really good offering there. And you can check on the website and look, there'll be nice clear photos of each item. And you can actually also bid online as well as come along on the day. So you do have the option of doing either. Lots of ex-hire and ex-sample furniture in this week. Look at all this beautiful blue and black velvet, the bar stools and also the chairs there. They'll all be unreserved. And this stuff's all pretty snazzy as well. Get a load of all this. You've got all this this retro-style furniture, pretty nice through here. There's a nice-looking ex-display couch there. It's a two one-seaters and a three-seater. Pretty nice there. More dryers through here, and then down the back, yeah, we've got more top loaders. There's some 7 kilo top loaders there. Looks like a bar freezer there out of Westinghouse. 12 months warranty on that. Nice looking unit there for somebody. What else can I show you down here? Over on the other side, loads and loads of fridges. We've got probably about 60 fridges in tomorrow, mostly Westinghouse, Electrolux, Kelvinator. Nice looking couch there. They're super comfy, those couches. When they were in the shops, they were about $4,000. I'll get that going for $400 tomorrow. And some lucky bidder will take that one home, no doubt. Some beautiful wall-mounted vanities there with the glass tops. About $1,000 in the shops. They'll be under $300 tomorrow, I reckon. Nice looking unit on the end here as well, lot 285. It's a showroom, ex-showroom display. I reckon about probably $1,800 in the shops. We'll get that going. I'll start that away at $450. I reckon that'll be a really nice buy for someone. So there's some good stuff in here tomorrow, that is for sure. Lots of sinks out of Frankie. More bathroom hardware there. Actually, mountains of sinks in tomorrow, Frankie and other brands. And again, you'll be able to look at all of these on the website individually and look at the photos and get the specifications as well, like the size and what you'd expect to pay out in the shops. So all really nice looking gear, but yeah, heaps and heaps of sinks in tomorrow. Mountains of sinks, mountains of ceramic basins there. That's a pretty nice one. It's a good one for if you're going to buy one of the vanity cabinets up the back there that doesn't have a top. I'm guessing about $20 to $25. In the shops, you'd be a couple of $100. It's got the spot for the mixer. It's got the overflow there. So there's good buying, and they've got plenty of those by the looks. Some shower screens down the back. Looks like a 1,000 mil round shower screen there. That's pretty snazzy. That's new in this week. Also, we've got the standard square ones. Looks like there's 10 of those round ones. Any idea on the money on those? Yeah, about the mid 300 mark on the round shower screens. They're really good. Looks like we've got plenty of toilet suites still as well down the back here. These are nice as well. The wall-hung 1,500 and 1,200 vanity cabinets. This is the ones I was talking about that you can put those tops on if you want the $20 vanity basins over the other way there. So plenty of those around. Lots of really nice looking vanities. There's a nice vanity bowl there. Look at the Carrara vanity bowl there. That's a nice looking unit. So yeah, plenty of vanity bowls in. Down this way, we've got plenty of more dishwashers, a couple of range hoods there. That range hood there, it's a scratch and dent. There's a couple of dings in it. Once it's up, it'll be hard to see the dings, though, I'd imagine. We'll get that going for about $100. So it's a nice big drawer on that one for $100. Have a look at all these beautiful, big, dark stone top, dark timber vanities. Got singles there. It looks like there's some doubles as well. Beautiful units. I'm going to have a guess. Probably mid 500 to mid 600 will be around the bidding mark there, but they are absolutely sensational, those ones. So we've got lots of nice big vanities, well, big freestanding vanities in the shops. You're well over the $1,000 mark on all of these. They're tidy as, and they're really nice look, so really fantastic on those. Loads of dishwashers. They keep coming, the dishwashers. You're going to be around that 180 to 200 for the Technicas, and then there's some Westinghouses there. The Westinghouses are fantastic units, and then they're going to be sort of probably $400 to $500 on the Westinghouse ones in most cases. Some of them will be under that, but I'm going to guess on those that's about the money. Over on this side, still lots more ovens, compact ovens, microwave ovens, and then we've got some mirror furniture here. You're going to be sort of between sort of $50 and $200 on the mirror furniture here. Here's a nice bath that's caught my eye. That's an X display, black exterior, white interior, 1700 bathtub, lot 498. Absolutely beautiful on that. We'll probably get that going around that sort of $400 to $500 mark. We'll start the bidding, and we'll see where it goes from there. That's an absolute beauty, that one. What else can I show you? You've got some freestanding cookers here. We've got some of the Euro units. They're about the $1,000 mark, lot 546. Got the rotisserie inside, a couple of years warranty on those ones. Here's a nice one. These are always popular when they come through. It's a scratch and dent black Technica cooktop. I'm going to guess about sort of between $750 and $1,000 that one will drop for. 3 months factory warranty on that. Still got a couple of the KitchenAid appliances here. The coffee machines go for around the $1,600 mark. Only got a couple of those left. The range hoods there, they're at sort of $220. The salt cooker there, looks like it's the last one of the salt cooker. I'm going to guess about $800 on that one, so that'll be nice, especially with a two-year warranty. These are always popular, the Dimplex electric flame effect with the built-in mantelpiece. I'll start that away at sort of $250, $300. Again, always popular bidding on those ones. Really nice. There's a little bit more of the X-Hire furniture there. Of course, that'll all be unreserved. What else can we have a look at? There's lots of these vinyl chairs. They're X-Hire. A couple of different colours. There's the pink, the black, the white. I think I saw some green and burgundy over the back there. We might actually go and have a look over there because there's some unreserved lighting I want to show you as well. We'll have a look at the unreserved lighting quickly. So you can see there's a full table of it there. There's LED panel lights, LED troffers. There's an air fryer there, so there's a couple of appliances as well. LED downlights, all unreserved on this table, folks, so there'll be some super bargains for you there. There's some more of these X-Hire vinyl chairs. There's some green and also that sort of maroni burgundy colour as well, so really nice looking units. Still got a few of these gas log fireplaces, not very many left to go. They've got the warranty. They go on natural gas, but there is a conversion kit to LP gas as well, around the $1,400 mark on those. So really nice looking units. Still got one or two of these fridges, the KitchenAid fridges. When they were in the shops, they were around $11,000. We'll be able to get you into one of those probably under $4,000. So really nice with the factory warranty. Nice big fridge here too, folks. Lot 337. That it looks like it's at least a 600 litre. 680 litre double door fridge there. There's a little ding in the cabinet there. That's probably why they've sent it in. 12 months factory warranty. Absolute ripper there. So some really nice fridges. Just have a look at the catalogue and you'll see each thing will be listed individually and you'll be able to see those. A little bit more furniture through here. I noticed this before. It's a nice, big, heavy, dark timber dining table, probably a good couple of metres long. I reckon it's about 2 metres long and about a metre wide. So nice unit, unreserved, of course. There's a nice square one there. That'll have to be need a bit of tightening up, folks, but it'll only go for 10 or 20 bucks. Over the back there, too, I can see some electric standing desks, lot 599 and lot 600, unreserved again. So could grab your bag yourself a bargain. I want to take you outside, though, and have a look now. There's heaps of stuff outside. We've got loads and loads of ceramic tiles, but also if you look over the back here, we've got mountains of ex-hire outdoor furniture, including 200 odd of the large tables. So we'll have a look at these first. So they've got the folding legs. They're about 160 across, 160 round tables, 200 of those, absolutely fantastic, in great condition, unreserved. So if you need some round tables for a function, tomorrow will be the day. Then you've got all this fantastic ex-hire furniture, ex-hire outdoor furniture, nice bright colourful stuff there. There's a nice big woven cane dining table there, and again we'll just get it all going for $1, no reserve. So that's about it for tomorrow. We look forward to seeing you here at 10 a.m. Don't forget to watch the carpet video and the timber video as well. And it's all online, so you can view each item individually. And you can even have a bid online if you can't make it tomorrow. Thanks for watching, folks. See you then.